December 18th, a great day for the Constitution of the United States, a sad one for America that the President's reckless activities necessitated us, our having to introduce articles of impeachment.